people, today is the day of the competition. The forecast says 40 knots, so this is going to be absolutely amazing. With all the best riders in the world, are we going to put this amazing event together? So we're going to see some best action that we have ever seen in big air kiteboarding. Trying to get home safely, because the risk that you have with this strong wind and these extreme moves, that like the chances of injury are really high. This is how the day is going to look. My first heat is at 10 against Antonin. And after this heat, I'm probably against Giel Vlug. So this is going to be the most difficult heat for me of the event. If I win this heat, I'm straight into the finals. And this is my goal for this event, to get a place on the podium. So let's see if we can make this happen. See you there.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you, good sir.
Man's ready? Yeah. This man is going to win. And my money is on him. 2000%.
Next year it's going to be a Porsche, but it's not yet a Porsche.
We're absolutely doing our best.
Ninjas are looking really, really nice. I'm quite nervous actually. My nerves didn't come up before, but now they are here. Get my hair wet in the water, get comfortable to the new conditions, and just absolutely send it. That's the plan, and wish me luck.
Oh, money from shows, man, cutting up both. Paps in the pattern business and a pattern up home, man, patting them both. Feds jam me up for worse than smoke, trying to do me for both. They want me back on souls, choosing chips and rash, trying to pattern me both. But I'm on road, yeah, the bones brown ones, I get loving from both. Money on success, just let a young nigga go govern up both. Me and T-Buck, C2 ups and amazing, we ended up doing up both. Too much beef on the streets, we're hitting two blocks, we're shooting up both. I know Fez want me back up in court, sat in front of the judge, just doing up oath. How many times in Joe was it bread and oats, put peanut butter and pork? Now they said that I'm the king of Joe, trap, rap, I'm doing it all. Everywhere and everywhere the gang smoky, let the gang then bring it on tour. Every day I hear niggas trying to draw me out, why they all want me to war? 4-4, none of that plays in the scopes, they don't want to swing in up both.
Just came off the water, we're pretty challenging conditions at the end. I didn't take off at the wave because every time I hit a wave the wind was not there. So I had to take off the flat, where it worked out really well. Let's just see what's gonna happen in the next round. I'm really keen to win this one because then I will be in the first final of my life.
KV, how's your body feeling?
Brand new.
The wind is up, the kites are up.
Stevie's down.
I'm
down. It's a secret trick for winning.
Eating a banana. Always, eh?
Very secret. That's why I never win. Because I don't eat banana.
He's afraid of bananas.
The banana power. The banana.
Throw a piece on him. Throw a piece on him. Do it.
No.
Do it.
Come on, just catch it.
No.
Come on, catch it.
Do it. Oh, really? Throw it.
Okay, Evan, you ready?
I'm really ready. I'm against Giel and probably Jason. I'm not 100% sure. Gonna do all of everything that I've got to win this heat. And if I win, I'm straight into the final.
We'll be done with the trouble.
The set is about to set, the wind is here, I'm feeling perfect, everybody is hyped, and this is gonna go.
We'll be done with the trouble.